welcome students, this is Namrata from St. Star Global School. In the previous video, we have discussed revised the chapters like chapter 6, 7 and 8. We have done already the question and answer and the work given in your book like fill in the blanks, true, false and multiple choice questions. Now we are going to discuss worksheet number 5 that is based on your hygiene. See, hygiene is very important for being a healthy person. And nowadays, like this is a corona time, so we have to be extra careful so that you can prevent the corona and any other diseases. And you can see that while we are pretending while we are precautioning ourselves without we are not touching anything. When we are touching anything, we are sanitizing our hands, we are washing our hands in every 20 minutes. So these are the basic hygiene steps. And for eating habits, yes, you know that you have to wash your hands before you are going to eat. After the washroom, you have to wash your hands. When you are doing cleaning at home, you have to clean your hands, wash your hands. You have to be extra careful for preventing the any kind of diseases that can be infectious or communicable diseases. So these are the basic steps. Understand? Basic step, that means you have to follow. You should follow. You must follow. So now we are going to discuss worksheet number 5. Okay, so let's start with it. Next worksheet is safety rules. Have you seen the traffic lights when you are going anywhere by using the roads? On any square, there are signals. Okay, so there sometimes we have to wait for the green light that shows us to go. Yellow light says to be ready and red light says stop. So these are the signals and safety rules that we are following for making ourselves and others also safe. So here some symbols are given. That means you have to understand these symbols and then you have to tell what symbol says what, which symbol says what. Okay. So let's start with this worksheet. I have written number in front of these symbols so that you can easily recognize that what we have to match. So let's begin with number 1. There is a triangle and here you can see a black line is made with a slope in between. So what does it say? The first number says that speed breaker is ahead, so slow down your speed of your any vehicle so that you will not get any jerk. Next one is saying, here you can see that a man is working with something, so that is understood that men at work, so be careful towards them. Next, here you can see there are hexagonal shape inside a circle in a pink color that says stop, don't go. Next one is these are the railway lines. This symbol shows the railway lines and in this triangle the railway lines are made. So they are saying that railway crossing is ahead, so you have to be careful while crossing these railway lines. What we are doing when we are crossing a railway line, we should stop, look left, look right. If there is a train or a signal, so we should wait. Sometimes there is a pole that does not allow us to move, so we have to wait before that pole. Don't go in a rush. Let's talk about the fifth one. See, there is a turn made with a black color and in a circle it is crossed. That says no right turn. That means you don't need to turn right. Okay, so here now you can understand these symbols and their meanings. Now let's talk about the true and false. First one is says never play with sharp objects like scissors and knives. Absolutely we should not play with the sharp objects like scissors and knives. So what we will write here? T. Why I have written T and F? That means T for true and F for false. Next one is, it's fun to play with matchsticks. Do you think that is a fun? No, it could be dangerous. So we should not play with matchsticks. So what it will be? It will be false. Right here, F. We should not put our fingers into electrical sockets. Of course, because you can get an electric shock. So you have to write here, true. We should not put our fingers into electrical sockets. Next one is, cross the road without looking here and there. Can you cross? No, we should not cross the road without looking here and there. So it must be false. We should obey traffic lights. Yes, I have told you that whenever we are going anywhere by using the road, there are some traffic signals that we must follow for our and other safety. And the last one is, we should push others to get into queues first. No, never. Who is standing in front of you, you have to stand after them. So don't push them. That is a mannerless job. So we should not do this thing. So what you are writing here? False. So write here F. And the next one is your picture that is showing some activity here. You have to explain here that what is wrong in the picture, and you have to write in these lines, like they are playing on the road, so we should not play on the road. So you have to write here at least 5 lines or maximum 5, but at least 3 lines, that what is wrong in this picture. Thank you. Now we are going to discuss our worksheet number 4, that is based on hygiene. Why it is important to be hygiene or maintain the hygiene? Because that is helping us in preventing any kind of infection or the disease. So let's start with it. Here you can see it is given that read the clues and solve the crossword. So here I have written completely, but in your book you have to fill it. So here are the clues, this one and this one. These are the clues, and here you have to put all the details. You can see here it is started with 3, 4 and 7. So it is not the continuous number given, and here also it is not in a continuity. So let's begin with number 3. A large number of germs get into our body and cause. That means the germs are in very large quantity. So that means a large number of germs get into our body and cause. Yes, they can cause infection. So it was given already I, F, T, I and N. And I have put only N, F, C, O, N. While you are solving this puzzle, you have to keep it in mind that from up to down and from left to right, the letters have to be adjusted and the word is created here
that has to be match, and no other word should come here, or no other word or letter should be put. So next one is dash also carry germs, so always wash your hands after play with them. So I'm sure you are having pets in your house and you are also playing with them. So they also carry germs. While you are playing with them, after playing, we should wash our hands. So here that is P and T I have put, and E and S it was given already. So what is the word made here? Pets. You can write here pets. Dash is caused by improper cooking and storage of food. Food, in the food chapter, I have explained you that uncooked food or unwashed vegetables can cause what? Or they can carry what? So what will come here? Number 7. Go to number 7 here. That is here. Food poisoning, and that is caused by germs. So what will come in number 7? Food poisoning. Understand? Here I have written. Next number is 8. Visit a dash regularly to get your teeth checked. So where you are going to show your teeth or for a teeth checkup? We are going to a dentist. So put your letters here. That is E, T and S. So now the word is dentist. Dentist is the doctor who takes care or who checks our teeth. Number 10. Always cover your mouth and nose with your, with you. Always cover your mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze. Absolutely. So what will come here? Sneeze. The word is sneeze. And I have put only S, E and Z. Rest of the letters were given already. So here we have done with the across. Now come to downwards. So what is here? First one is asking, the dash are tiny living things that live and grow in dirt. So what grow in dirt? And they are very small. Number 1. So go to number 1. That is germs. It was given already. Now come to number 2. We should sleep with the dash open. So when you are going to sleep, what you have to open? The door or the windows? Only windows. So what will come here? W and D W. So the letter made is, sorry, the word made is here windows. Okay, so we should sleep with the open windows. Next one is keep your fingernails and trimmed. They are asking fingernails, so it means that you have to cut your fingernails as well as your toenails. So what you will write here? T E A L, because O N I and S it is given already. So the word made, that is toenails. Now come to 6 number. We can kill germs in water by dash it. Now how can you kill the germs? By which mean? Number 6. That is boiling. Yes, we can kill germs in water. The germs which are present in water, we can kill them by boiling the water. That is why it is said to use clean water for drinking So how can you clean the water? There are many ways. Some people are using RO machine to clean their water. Some people are boiling the water. Some people are adding the alum in water. What is alum? Alum is the fitkari. Okay. So by adding these methods, you can clean the water. Now next one is, we should sleep for at least dash hours every night. So how long you should sleep? Eight hours. We should have at least 8 hours sleep every night. Here we have done this activity. In the next video, we will discuss the next activity. And these are not your activity, these are the worksheets you have to follow. Okay, so solve it properly, fill neatly and with clean handwriting so that you can read it easily.